Y'all know Kyrell Luke. We're about to go in depth into his game, how hard he worked, how he became a Holy Cross commit, how he transformed from a small lefty guard to a dynamic playmaker and scorer. This is my film study on Kyrell Luke. At a young age, Kyrell had great work ethic. Combine that with great feet and incredible fast twitch muscles and a desire to learn, he soaked up info from older players and used it to help improve his game. Kyrell was able to take this information and apply it to his game immediately. He was never satisfied, always trying to take his game to new heights.
You had that.
For Kyrell, it was only a matter of time before dunking became this routine. With his improved handles, he was a nightmare for any defender to keep in front of him. And he couldn't wait going into his sophomore year to show his improvements. Regular G5s all in my backyard. Sit your booty pools in the nosebleed. And my pockets holding big protein. Big protein. I leveled up past 5-5. Your favorite rapper, Desperate Housewives. Play with me, get you chastised. Milk them all till I'm satisfied. Getting far, far, strategize. Switch the flow, cause I know. Like identity theft. Or you got like me.
Say less.
Or you pop like me.
Say less.
Mask keep it
in check.
Swag keep it
with checks.
Play the underdog. Now flex. Chili. 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 Down chili.
Down chili.
Tell my mama I hit a lick.
Tell my mama I hit a lick.
Mama, I hit a lick.
Mama, I hit a lick.
The lessons he learned that sophomore year, the confidence that grew, it became immeasurable. The handles, the athleticism, the ability to get anywhere on the court, and he used that summer to improve his conditioning and his strength. The biggest factor in his improvement from sophomore year to junior year was his improved jump shot, which he worked tirelessly on, and now he was ready to make his assault on the knapsack.
Are you serious? Do you understand? Do you understand who this man is? Do you understand how hard he brings it?
Nobody's following this. Nobody.
Look, get smacked, silly. Get smacked, silly. Hold it with your baby. Batman. Jail music for riots. Catch the smoke 50. The place up till I turn 160. Now I'm here to stretch it up. Lift it up. Get your drunk till you lay in your bed and piss it up. Now I'm back with the gonna make you all sniff it up and skirt skirt in the race. Watch me Tokyo drift it up. Take this loss, all day sauce.
Take cheese off, anything off.
Take it all in the mouth and make the straight cough. Cocaine boss, all day floss. Foul, you know we on the ground and we live it up and drown. Cases of goose till I frown and we spit it up. Got us running through it, got a 100 stupid. Now we about to lose it. Y'all don't wanna do it. Watch the way we mix it up. Pick the way we fix it up. Anyway, show the red carpet swag on the when they flex it up. Rich put up prices on a coke, you see the bricks is up.
So far, shorty's throw they bra. And I need a light of the light, the perfect cigar. Brand new jet, brand new car. Leader of the new shit, brand new Zara.
Lights switch off, Cuban link cross. The shine bright of the evening, diamonds crisscross. If you ain't out here to find it, time to get lost.
In case you ain't know. I get busy like a silverback grizzly. Roll up some more sticky. Every hood to every block brought them all with me.
Kyrell went from a small lefty guard to one of the most dynamic players in all of New England. He did it with hard work, desire, and extreme confidence. He's now ready to go show Holy Cross what he can do.
Many men wish they for me. Yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. I got it.